Hi, my name is Emma, and I'm 8 years old, and this is how I play Mind-Blowing Science. First, I want to show you the things I made. There's huge crystals, and first, like, little ones, then they grow every time you put water in, every 15 minutes. Right here. So they look, see, and they're, like, squishy. And I'll show you the other one. And this one, it's like you get like this blue liquid and this pink or red, and then you make it pink or something. And then you put crystals in, each one like a scoop of these, you know? And then it'll turn into these, and then they'll turn into purple, like they kind of are right now. And here is how they look. They're kind of overflowing. And I like about it that it's fun, easy, and it like teaches you. And there's one thing I don't like about it, that it's messy, and that's why I'm wearing this apron. And there's another reason that, you know, like, it can be kind of hard. Well, it's easy, it's just it might be hard, like, to pour something in. You don't know what size it is and what kind of tells you.